feed him on. Change up and stay at home and feed him when I'm gone. Shady girl of my little love, shady girl of my sad, shady girl of my little love, I'm bound to go away. Thank you. folks hanging in there all right? It seems like you're doing pretty good. We're doing good too. This is awesome. Thank you for coming out. Thank you. We know you like bluegrass in Virginia. That's why we're going to play some more. Shit out of something for us. How about a Kissing Me Kid? You might recognize this little tune from a recording that was Old in the Way. That's right, bud. Anyhow, that's John Mylander. We're really glad to have him with us out there playing the fiddle. He played fiddle on played last year, and he also played fiddle all over Turmoil and Tinfoil. And, you know, he played fiddle all over the albums, and we just thought we might as well get him out on the road some, too, so you guys could see this stuff in person. But, he's, I don't know, I can't sit here and brag on him too much because I'll make him blush, but I love you, John. You're one of the best fiddle players I've ever heard, man. So now I built all the hype up. You really got to play that Kiss Me Kid, boy. Thank you. across and say what you mean. Probably play a show without playing a bunch of Doc Watson stuff, and that's alright by me. I grew up, you know, trying to learn how to play guitar by listening to Doc's records, and hearing my dad play Doc's music. And this is one we've been playing for a while, and we just named playing Train That Carried My Girl From Town. Yeah.
Lord, I got them brown.
and get these boys back out here. I think we figured out what that little popper thing was too. Little popper there, popper. Thank you. Alrighty then, thank you folks so much. We put out a record a couple of months ago and two short weeks ago, it feels like. Or a lifetime ago, I don't know. But anyways, we'll do a couple songs off that. Man, the fella that kind of runs this place, he's like, I don't really have a curfew tonight. Thank you. everybody, you probably noticed that we didn't have Scoil Masterpiece Razor Coin Apostle Masat with us tonight. Filling in for him in his off days while he's going to have his batwing implant implanted, if you will, I guess. Royal's going to get a batwing implant. Anyways, that's why he's not here. But stepping in for him tonight, batwingless, but still holding it down. Holding down the backbone of this here operation, everybody. Please make him welcome tonight. This is Mr. Adam Chaffins on the bass. Now, I know what you're thinking. I know what you're thinking. You thought Billy Failing wanted the batwing implant. But he had a gig tonight, and he decided to do the gig, so. Everybody, please give it up for Billy Failing on the banjo. I hope Scoil Masterpiece Razor Coin Apostle Masat's batwing implant does us justice, and it's worth it that he's not here with us tonight. I hope it's really serious. I hope it's nice and leathery, and it can raise nice and high. So thank you all very much. That's all I have to say for now. Thank you. haven't seen the sun since it rested on your shoulder while we walked along that vacant riverside. They carried me away to a place where I'll get older if I cannot prove to them you never died. Seems like the last time, feels like the first. Though I've had bad days, this has to be my worst. I'm left thinking of you.
Cowboys, they was all around with liquor and money. They were loaded down.
so well. And I grabbed the gold, and I left his dead ass there by the side of the road. Was here just tearing it up. Who remembers that? You guys remember that? That's pretty cool. They have a lot of cool shows here. Next week there's a show, I think. You know, the one with Andy Thorne and John Stickley, Andrew Marlin. I think they were talking about that earlier, but man, if I lived here, I'd sure be coming to that.
Thank you.
But thank you folks so much for coming out tonight. We really appreciate you. That's Billy Failing right there on the 5-string banjo. And don't you forget it, Adam Chaffin's on the bass, everybody. John Mylander on the fiddle. I am Bill, and it's been a real thrill. We do appreciate you. And we'll play a couple more songs to get the hell out of here. But hopefully we'll see you again at maybe a festival that rhymes with Booster Talk. Or Clooster Bop. Or... Nope, nope, not that one. That wouldn't be appropriate right here to say that. Nope, 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 not that one. No, 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 no. Maybe we'll see you at a festival that rhymes with Blooster Slock. I wouldn't even know what that means, but... Maybe we'll see you at a festival that rhymes with... Mooster Hawk. Legendary. What do you guys want to hear, anyhow? Free man. money, my pocket book. So very much for coming out. We love and appreciate you. Like I said, we can't wait to come back and play for you again sometime. Hopefully soon, everybody. But we're riding up and down the highway just about all the time. So come see us again, and we look forward to it. Thank you so much for coming out. And good for you for coming out. You know, getting out of the house a little bit. It's good for all of us here, everybody involved. Thank you so much. Thank you so much to these guys for being here again. John Mylander, Adam Chaffins, Billy Fannin, Miss Valley back there at the merch table. Come say hey to her and us afterwards. And appreciate y'all for coming out. Thank you. Yeah.